All right, we just finished the El Janda commercial and this is it. We're having a chat to Ayla. I'm Ty here and it was a very fun day. Good editing, good directing. What'd you think?
It was great. We nearly got arrested. Both of us don't know how to drive. We make a TV commercial with two cars, put them in cars.
Well, don't say this out. I can't drive manual. I can drive automatic, but not manual. But Ayla like nearly got arrested. She was in a $100,000 car. But I don't know what happened. The police came and left. We said the police came and we told them
to go around.
Go away, we're filming. And they, once they knew who I was, they left fast, you know. So the location was good. It was good work by Murch for choosing the location and his helpers. He had his whole family. It was a fantastic location as well. It's pretty quiet, all worked out really well. Except for what was the best command you had today? The funniest command.
Oh, that's right. I had to go somewhere in the shade out of the sun and get out of the car. And he told me to get out and go in the bush.
He said get out of the car and go in the bush.
Get out and get in the bush.
Was that the best direction you'd be given?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know if it was serious or not. Like, I don't know if it was trying to make me act better, like act look more scared.
Have you ever been told to get out of the car and go into the bush?
Yeah.
Alright, well, it's not a further, fair enough. And during the filming, right, Ayla, this was fantastic, right? Funny, good looks, scared the shit out of me, really, basically. Like, really just this look. But she also ate, how many kebabs?
No, I had one.
One?
I've had to bite all of them, but I only ate one.
She bit four kebabs, right? But ate one totally. So really...
Models don't usually eat, I'm just one of a kind.
I know, but you did it for the El Janda commercial.
I did.
So you ate about 1.5 kebabs.
I did.
1.5 kebabs. All the rest is just there, you can see it. She's gonna take that home and reheat it. That's disgusting. I'm making that up. Here we are in the back streets of Homebush. Filming, you can see Murt, he looks busy.
He's not really busy, he just looks busy.
All right, I'm here with, what's your name?
Michael.
This is Michael. He's a professional driver. Have a look at his car. Look at the rims. Look at the rims on it. Look at the size of the rims. Those rims are as big as my tire. See that? As big as my tire. Look inside. Come and have a look inside the car. It's sick. Look. Real leather. He's watching a porno, I think. I'm not sure what he's watching. He's watching a Lebanese video. He's watching a Lebanese music video. The El Janda channel. He's watching the El Janda channel there. It's unbelievable. But is it real leather? It's real leather. It's not fake?
No.
Because I've seen fake leather from Flem at the markets.
Under the passenger seat.
Oh, only the passenger gets fake leather.
Yeah.
Right. And this is really nice, look at it. So this is the car that we've hired for the shoot. But we've also got a chick to drive it, but she can't drive it. She just has a seat in it. And look good like Michael. Michael looks good, look at him.
Thanks, man. You too.
Oh my god, El Janda chicken. Oh my god, El Janda chicken. Wow.